This was the scene Friday night at the Clear Horizon Apartments. Shreveport police say after hearing random gunshots, these men began shooting, not knowing who or what they were even firing toward. It resulted in a 2-year-old child being shot.